All right, so I have an online stopwatch timer already set up for you, so you know I'm not cheating or, you know, editing it weird or anything like that. So here it is, set up at 4 minutes. I'm going to pull up my blog, and I'm going to use the Bluehost link on the right-hand sidebar to start. So let's go. All right, Bluehost. First thing you want to do is go to domain check. This is where you check to see if the domains you want are available. 4 minute blog. And it should pull up registration information if it is available. All right, just like that. I put in my information, phone number, email, password, password. Now I'm gonna set it up for 12 months at $7.95 per month. And end up putting credit card information. Now hopefully I can blur this out later so you don't steal my credit card number. All right. And next. Now, creating order records is what it says. Now, it should be there should just be a button that'll take you to your control panel right away, and help you get set up with WordPress. So, yep, at the top, control panel. Oh, I'm a little too fast for their system. All right, let me try again. All right, there we go. Now, if you get rid of that welcome message and scroll down to software and services, you'll see a button for WordPress. Really convenient stuff, and there should be an install button at the bottom. And I'm going to set up some advanced options. I want to give my blog a name, the 4 minute blog, and I want to create my own password. All that stuff, legal information. All right, and it's creating the WordPress blog for me right now. 40% complete. Now, after this is all set up, I should be able to just go right to my blog and sign in from there. All right, it's all ready to go. Now I'm going to open up a new tab, and I'm going to go to www.4minuteblog.com. And it should pull up the generic WordPress theme that we just set up. There it is right there. Now I'm going to click on login, admin, and the password that you set up. You could save the password if you want. And this is your control panel. I'm going to actually change the theme from within WordPress. I'll click on appearance and then click on add new themes. And now you can search for a whole bunch of different kinds that you want, but there's one in particular that I like called Soul or WP Soul. Install, click on install now, and it's that easy. All you have to do is activate it, and it's all ready to go. It automatically changes your theme. Now I'm going to create my new post. Still got a minute to spare. Add new. Welcome to the 4 minute blog. Oops. Hi, everyone. I think I'm actually going to finish before the 4 minute timer is up. Woohoo! I think I'll add, oops, add a picture since I have some time. All right, to add a picture, you click on here, upload and insert, select files. I have a picture all ready to go. And just takes a brief moment. I'm going to center it and insert into post. And it's right there in my blog post. I'm going to say bye and click on publish. And I'm going to show you exactly what it looks like when someone comes to the 4minuteblog.com. And there it is. This is the blog post, and it's all set up for you. This is the picture of the smiley face cappuccino thing. And I have a second left. So that's it. And it actually did take just about 4 minutes to complete that process, which is awesome. And that included getting the domain and the hosting package at a dirt cheap price from Bluehost.com, which is what I use for all of my hosting. And that's $6 or $7 a month, which is awesome. And also, that included setting up the WordPress blogging platform and also going in there, changing the theme, and adding my first blog post and adding a picture to it all within 4 minutes, like you saw. But, you know, I know it's going to take you a little bit longer and I want you to do it right. But if you were scared about the process before, hopefully you aren't now because you know that there's no coding involved. There's no HTML work, CSS. You can do the whole thing just by clicking a button here, clicking a button there, and magically a blog appears, which is great. So if you've had any reservations about starting a blog before and not knowing how to do it, well, you don't have an excuse anymore. And feel free to use the steps below to help you again during this process. So I hope you like this video. I hope you found it useful, and thank you again for joining me today. Cheers!